Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on deleting your Nintendo account. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. You'll need to use a web browser to do this. So open up a web browser on your phone, tablet, or PC and go to nintendo.com. Now log into the account that you would like to delete if you're not already, by tapping Login at the top right of the page. Once you are logged in, tap on your username at the top right of the homepage. Tap Settings, then select Other Settings from the menu that appears. In Other Settings, tap on Delete Account. Make sure to read the info on this page, and then tap Deactivate and Delete. You will now have to enter your account password to continue. Tap Confirm Account Deletion. Tap OK. Your account is now deactivated and will be deleted in 30 days if you do not log in again. If you change your mind and decide against deleting your account, you can log back in within 30 days and your account will no longer be deleted. After the 30 days, you will no longer be able to recover your account. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Nintendo Switch tips and tricks.